Hey guys, Captain Zach here. Just wanted to share some really cool eagle footage that we captured. The salmon were running really hard right around Juneau, so we went to one of the streams that's filled with salmon, especially at a low tide. When the fish are most exposed, the eagles know that, and so then they show up in droves. So what you'll see is these eagles are sort of feeding on the salmon. The eagles that you see that don't look like a normal bald eagle, the ones that are sort of brown and black and don't have the white heads, those are still bald eagles, but those are just immature bald eagles. So they'll sort of grow up to be, you know, what you would envision a normal bald eagle to look like. But either way, just enjoy. Lots of cool footage here, and eventually one of these immature bald eagles gets lucky and catches one as well.